Pranams to beloved Master and to all my brothers and sisters. In today's session, we are going to study few key points mentioned by Chariji Maharaj while introducing Sahaj Marg to new seekers at Rome. Sahaj Marg means natural path. This system was rediscovered by Sri Ramachandra of Fatehgarh in Uttar Pradesh, India. My master has said that this system of Sahaj Marg under a different name was prevalent thousands of years ago, but was lost and had to be rediscovered again. The most unique feature of this system is transmission. This transmission is something which can be experienced by anybody who practices this system for a brief period of time. This transmission is not something which exists only in words. It is not like something which suddenly becomes popular for a few days. The effects of transmission can be perceived, and large number of participants in India and also from West have testified this. The most important one is that in this system alone, to our knowledge, we employ what is known as transmission. This transmission is something unique and enormously efficacious in its application. We are very fortunate because the source of divine energy is available to us today. Master is willing to infuse in us, fill us with this divine energy, which makes evolution possible beyond the reach of wildest imaginations. The transmission by the master has very great importance because by receiving it, the student is able to develop with such pace that it is incalculable. Therefore, the student's own shortcomings have, in a sense, ceased to have any relevance to the possibility of his development. An average human being of today may not have much capacity and inclination for self-development in the field of spirituality. The services of Master are available to one and all. In this system of Sahaj Marg, there are no barriers of race, religion, or sex. All are welcome to participate in the divine experiment of self-evolution. And it is my earnest hope that all of you would like to undertake a trial and see for yourself whether this transmission exists or not, and to see what it can do for you. Master, in this context, says he has pleasure in welcoming all to this great system. Chariji Maharaj expresses hope that all will try this system and gives assurance of great benefit from following this system. The principles of Sahaj Marg does not go against the individual religious sentiments of anybody, because the goal which is aimed at is infinite, impersonal, almighty, without form or attributes. Therefore, the goal must be acceptable to all. All that you are committed to do is to practice for few months according to the principles set out by my master and to test for yourself its efficacy. And if you are not happy with it, you are at liberty to bid goodbye to this system.